the gimbal push the left buttons of the camera. So let's remove them first. Here, in the empty space, we can add some weight. Watch the previous video for FPV cabling.